before, all of my speech therapy was about fighting the stutter and making it go. But now the whole attitude of AIS is like, kind of accept it and let yourself stutter, which is much more relaxing because it's like, just be who you are, which is nice.